Hello, and welcome to another episode of Movie Spoiler Alert. Today we're talking about the 2017 coming-of-age comedy-drama film, Lady Bird. So let's get started. The film follows Christine McPherson, a high school senior in Sacramento who prefers to go by the name Lady Bird. She lives in a rather poor home with her parents, her adopted older brother, and his girlfriend. Lady Bird and her best friend Julie join the school's theater group, and she meets Danny. A romantic relationship develops, but it is broken off after Lady Bird discovers that Danny is gay. She is at first upset, but later on encourages him to come out. Lady Bird takes a job at a coffee shop and meets Kyle. A romantic relationship develops, and eventually Lady Bird loses her virginity to Kyle, after Kyle implies that he is a virgin too. Lady Bird is upset and is consoled by her mother. She later on becomes friends with a popular girl named Jenna. Lady Bird, wanting to impress Jenna, tells her that her address is actually the house that belongs to Danny's grandmother. Jenna later discovers that Lady Bird lied, and this starts the end of their friendship. Lady Bird finds out that her father had recently lost his job and discovers that he is battling depression. She applies to various colleges, dreaming of going to the East Coast, despite her mother saying they can't afford it. She receives many rejection letters, but discovers that she is on the waiting list for a New York university. Even though their friendship isn't very good, she goes to prom with Kyle, Jenna, and Jenna's boyfriend, but the three decide to go to a party instead. Lady Bird is dropped off at her old friend Julie's apartment, and they rekindle their relationship and go to prom together. Her mother discovers that she applied to schools out of state and gives her the silent treatment. However, she is accepted into the New York University, and her father is determined to help her afford it. Lady Bird celebrates her 18th birthday as her father jokes that he and her mother can't get a divorce because they can't afford it. She buys a few celebratory items to celebrate turning 18. She leaves for New York with her mother still not talking to her. Lady Bird is upset, and her mother has a change of heart and tries to see her, but she is already gone. Once in New York, she finds letters wrote from her mom and decides to go by the name Christine again. She is briefly hospitalized after drinking too much at a party and stops outside of a church on the way home. She calls her mom and leaves an apologetic message as the film concludes. The film is more a series of events to tell the tale of a mother and a daughter's relationship during her last year of school, with no events being particularly important to the plot. So that was the spoilers for Lady Bird. If you have another film you'd like to see me spoil, please let me know in the comments below. Check out Movie Spoiler Alerts on our various forms of social media, and remember to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.